I guess Richard's birthday or something, he decided to go out to dinner. He goes, we went to Applebee's.
Wow.
And Applebee's in Manhattan.
What a nut.
Yeah, he's something. What was the story on that, Gary? Gary's got the whole story down cold.
And then I'm going to have to tell you this weekend story, because he comes in every one. I mean, this today's story is even better than what happened last week.
But, well, I saw he shaved his hair off.
Well, there's more to it than that. All right, so Richard comes in this morning. Every Monday he comes in and goes, want to hear about my weekend? And I do, because it's always good. So last night, yesterday afternoon, Richard goes to a concert in New Jersey to see his favorite. Every band's his favorite band. So he has to go see this band called Coheed and Cambria, right?
Okay.
So they go to the concert. Richard loves every song. He loves every song so much that Richard can't leave while they're performing. But, of course, he's been drinking, and he has to urinate, and he can't leave. So he just pissed his pants. He stood there, and he peed in his pants. So I almost like to soil myself.
Wait,
so it gets better. So I can't even believe he peed his pants. Now he's seen the whole show. I said, Richard, he goes, the porta potties were far away. So now he and his girlfriend...
With your girlfriend.
Yeah.
She was freaked out. I mean,
look, here's a picture of his
Now, let me tell you where those pictures came from, because it's the best part. Richard and the girlfriend now need a ride home because they, you know, because the buses stopped running.
Oh my
so they found
God.
Some fans who said they would give him a lift to the train station.
Yeah.
So Richard said the fans were so nice and the guy's car was so nice, he had to tell the guy that he peed his pants. So the fans found an old sweater that Richard could sit on, and then they took that's Richard in the fan's car with his peed pants.
I was being courteous. They had a nice car.
Did you piss where you were standing, or you went like?
I just stood there and went.
Peed.
It was weird. I mean,
why
I've
do
done
it in your pants though? Why not just pull your pants off and piss on the ground?
Well, because I didn't want to get arrested too.
Would you have though?
I've done that before.
But if you were at a concert, would you appreciate the guy next to you whipping it out and peeing on the ground?
No, but...
See, I was thinking of the other people.
No, I wouldn't, but he would do that. You couldn't miss one song and go to the bathroom.
No, I love every song they do. And it's the one band that has every song is awesome. And live, they're the best live band I've ever seen. I didn't want to miss any part of it.
I thought Stryper was your favorite band.
They are, too. But this is like... I think that Coheed and Cambria has overtaken Stryper because every song they've written I love.
So you just said, look, I made a decision. I'm not going to miss a good song. I'm going to piss my pants. And
yeah, they're playing this song, Mother Superior. It's my favorite, and I didn't want to miss it.
Is it an outdoor concert?
Yeah.
Oh, so you didn't piss on the ground?
No, I'd have no problem with...
You couldn't just go over to the side where maybe some people weren't?
I was so worried I'd get arrested and miss, like, part of the concert.
Why didn't you wear shorts so you could just, like, pull everything to the side and just piss on the ground? No one will see.
I should have.
Richard was telling me that, I go, you're really vile.
Pants.
And he goes, well, I did do this one other time. What was the other time?
Why don't you bring a diaper at least? Like, shove
yeah,
a diaper
since you
on.
You know this about yourself.
I'm going to start doing that. Well, yeah. Gary peed in a diaper one time on the show.
It was a bit, though. Well, I wasn't at a concert.
Is it hard to piss your pants? Like, you almost can't go?
It's weird, yeah. Like, I stood there, and I tried, and you know, your body doesn't want to do it because you're standing up and you're wearing clothes. But once you do it, it just, it poured down my leg.
Oh, be honest with me. Have you showered since?
Oh, I swear I did. Yep. Yeah. I went home, hung up my pants, and went
you
right in the shower.
Did you wash your pants?
I'm going to have them dry clean today.
Yeah. Oh, great.